class.
Coach, dog it. I got to be honest. A month ago, I did not know if Mechanicsburg was going to be the team state champions here at the Ohio State tournament. You lose in the duels. Do you think your guys learn from it?
Yeah, we definitely learn from it. I'm a firm believer on rankings don't matter. We stepped on the mat, we were ranked number one, got beat.
It's a pleasure to see the community come together.
I mean, this weekend you saw the boys respond to that, so.
And how they all do this together.
I think to get beat.
And support each other.
Just to keep us fresh.
And it warms my heart to see this.
You know, get the confidence level back in check.
Knowing you for a long time.
Sometimes I felt and just.
To present you on behalf of our member schools and our board of directors.
We need to work for it, so.
The runner-up trophy in Division II.
We got beat. It was kind of
heartbreaking. Individual state championship.
Genoa and Oak Harbor were nipping on your heels. Do you think that drove you guys and made you guys perform better to take home the team title?
Yeah, Caleb said it best when he got his pin in the semis. He said, I knew I need to do it for the team, get extra points. And, you know, that's the way all of our wrestlers competed this weekend. Tyler Wetzel got beat 4-1 by Matten. Storm back, we told him he had to come back and get third to help us clinch the team title. And you know what, he stepped his game up and wrestled his butt off, two hard matches back to back, and did what he had to do for the team. And then the finals tonight, you know, they brought their A game ready to go. So.
Is Champaign County the wrestling capital of the world now?
Hopefully. You know, we're building tradition here. So we've got Graham, you know, it has a prestigious tradition behind them, and it's a program I came through, and that's what we're trying to model at Mechanicsburg. And, you know, we got a good youth program, good middle school coming up. So, you know, I think there's more to come for Mechanicsburg.
All right, Coach. You got anything else for me?
OH.
Congratulations, Coach.